I think it restored my life, coming to Israel, because this was the first time that I could publicly say I'm a Holocaust survivor. Talking at Yad Vashem, very often in different languages, it really made me free.